So with that said, let me introduce Kumar Sarab, who is one of our co-founders and also our VP of engineering. And Kumar started Sumo Logic along with Christian Biedgen in 2010. And in addition to obviously running the engineering organization, Kumar's one of Kumar's central roles has been instituting building Sumo on Sumo. So we use Sumo Logic to instrument and monitor and troubleshoot our production systems and a variety of other systems as well. And the point of today's conversation is to help you understand the different ways that log management and analytics can be used for everything from DevOps groups to IT organizations to even support and sales and marketing for that matter. So with that said, let me turn the floor over to Kumar and let him go ahead.
Perfect. Thanks, Sanjay. So first of all, hello, everyone, and thank you for taking the time to join me on this webinar. As you are all aware, we are a cloud-based log management company,